Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video. I know this is late. I've been just crazy busy, right? So I'm just keep putting it off, and now I am just so late to this, and I am sorry. But you know what? I'm just gonna put all, not all, but you know, the two trailers that I'm gonna react to in one video, because I simply don't have time, okay? And I apologize. I feel like, guys, look, because my channel is so small and it is still growing, and I don't have that big of a following, right? And I'm not saying that I don't appreciate you guys, I do. But YouTube, as of right now, is not my job. It is not my main source of income. So I can't really prioritize making YouTube videos over, let's say, my actual work. It just doesn't make sense, right? But it is still fun, and I love the community that I was able to build, and I am still building it. And I hope we go somewhere. I hope we get big one of these days. But as of right now, we're not that big, we're not that huge, right? I haven't even crossed the 1,000 threshold yet, so it is what it is. So I just want you guys to know that I love you all, but sometimes I have to, you know, prioritize certain things in life, and YouTube is just not quite there yet. Hopefully one day I can make this my job, and then I get paid well. I can pay my bills, you know, making YouTube videos. You'll see a lot more of me. You know, I'll be on time, I'll be early, I'll pump my videos every single day. But right now I just can't. But one day, guys, one day, I promise. So what we have here, guys, first of all, is the Red Band trailer for Injustice. And this is the right move, because you just cannot make an Injustice movie you know, without it being rated R. So here we go. Boom. Mm-hmm.
What happened to Metropolis can never be allowed to occur again. I won't be held back by ideals that don't protect the innocent.
You'll throw away everything the Justice League stands for.
You're his best friend. Talk to him.
Oh my.
A police state. He needs to be stopped.
The laws of Superman will not be the laws of Atlantis.
He flew right through him. Oh, Green Arrow. That's where Green Arrow dies, I think. Oh my.
I thought I could redeem you. I was wrong.
Okay. Rest in peace, Solomon Grundy. Well, I know he's a zombie and all, but man, he's not walking away from that. No, no, no. It is bloody, right? And I love the fact that all the costumes are very faithful to the video game. Like that Flash costume, this that you know the armor look for Flash. I love that. The Joker, you know, still talking with Superman arms through his body. It's just the most Joker thing ever, you know. In the game, you didn't see it, right? In the game, you just heard that the hand going through and him laughing. Yeah, it looks good. I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be tight. All right, here's another one. This one is Stranger Things season 4. This is the teaser. It's called Creel House. I don't know why. I don't know who the Creel is. New character. We'll see. Did I miss it? Like, was there a character name with the last name Creel in the last season? I don't know. But here we go. Cool. Oh no. Copyright claim. Seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Oh my god. Poor little rabbit. Upside down. Ah, yes, there they are.
Could you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.
All grown up now, huh? Okay. 2022. That's a long way to... You know, that's a long time to make us wait. I know September, a few more months. It's gonna be December, and then, you know, Happy New Year's. It's gonna be 2022. When in 2022, though? That's my question. Did they say? No. Just. Well, in the description is 003/004 March. I don't know, but it looks interesting, and it looks like they're looking for clues. They're trying to solve something. A mystery, which I like. I do like a good mystery. So, if they can deliver on that, that'd be amazing. Okay, so guys, Injustice, Red Band trailer, and Stranger Things 4 Creel House teaser. Have you seen them? Let me know in the comment section how you feel about them. Did you like them? Did you not like them? If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more reactions like this. And with that being said, stay lit, stay smooth, stay hydrated. I'll see you soon.